Saunders and switch that racket off. I swear I'm going to rob the place.
What are you talking about? It's lovely. Anyway, I thought we could go out for lunch if you fancied it.
No chance. Today's the day that lunatic said that he was going to do you in.
Sensitively brought up as ever, Warren, but, you know, the more I think about it, the more I think it's probably a hoax. It's much easier to threaten someone than it is to actually go through with any of it, don't you think?
I do. But I'm not prepared to take any chances. And we're going to stay in the flat today. So you might as well get comfortable.
Are you feeling better after yesterday? You know, the whole Katie thing.
I'm fine.
You know, you're not going to lose any man points for exceeding your weekly vulnerability quota.
Yeah, well, I've got plenty saved up, so I'm not really worried. And everything I said yesterday, I meant every word.
It made sense, what you said. About letting go and not holding out for revenge. It made sense to me.
I have my moments.
It's Joel, I need to see you.
Joel, now's not the time.
Something's come up and I'd really like to speak to you about it.
Anna, can you turn the music down?
It's not me, it's next door. What's the problem?
Nothing to worry about.
But I'd really rather speak face to face. Meet me for a chat.
Yeah, okay, but I have to be quick. Hi, Joel. Sorry, I've got to be quick.
Suits me. Does the name Sienna Blake mean anything to you?
I don't really have time to say any Hail Marys with you right now.
It's just these were put through the door of my dad's flat by someone who's stalking his girlfriend, Sienna. They're pretty similar to the ones I gave you, don't you think?
What, you think they're mine?
Are they not?
Are you honestly accusing me of stalking your dad's girlfriend? I mean, I've never even met them. You know, I don't think we can continue to see each other. And it's not just this. Things are actually better with Mark.
But he said he was abusive.
He was. But recently I've seen a different side to him.
And how long before his darker side re-emerges?
We all have dark sides, Joel. But now I know he's a good man. In fact, he might be the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Sometimes the best things that ever happen to us can end up making us unhappy.
But I'm not. Not anymore. Goodbye, Joel. Said you didn't want to go out for lunch, so I went and got some. I didn't realise my phone had died.
I didn't say we weren't going out for lunch. I said we weren't going out full stop. I've been going out of my mind here. I thought something bad had happened to you. Next time, can you just let me know where you're going, please?
I'm sorry. I will.
Joel's in town. Have we got enough food for one more?
No. This is no way to live, you know? You freaking out every time I leave the house. What if we just left?
I'm not letting some maniac run me out of town.
Honestly, it's something I've been thinking about for a while now. You, me, a new town without history stalking us around every corner. Somewhere without constant reminders of my dad and Nico. What do you think?
I think it paints a pretty picture. But I am not going anywhere. My son has just let me back into his life. How's it going to look now if I do a runner?
And what about me? What about what I want?
Please, don't make me make a choice between you and Joel.
And how nice it must be to still have a child to choose in the first place.
Again, with Nico? I thought we were past this.
Past it? My daughter died, Warren. You had the chance to save her, and now she's gone.
Good.
What did you say?
I said, good. She tried to kill you, Sienna. On the day she died, she tried to poison you.